Hey, how you doing? You're that Cyclops, ain't you? Yeah, looks like you got a pretty bad case of pink eye. That's not good. Didn't we just help you with something? Okay. I'm just gonna take a little poke around real quick. Yeah, you had the slug in your eye. Oh, you do not like that. That hurts. Oh, okay. Okay, well, I'll try to do what I can to help you out. As a matter of fact, no, I'm gonna just give me a. I'm gonna put on some gloves. You know, I don't want to get infected because that's pretty bad, and I don't know what a Cyclops pink eye would do to a human. So, first things first, we have this numbing solution here, and we're just going to spray it into your eye to try to numb it up. Kicks in. Just try to relax. Just listen to the buzz. Relax. Yeah. Yeah, just try to relax. Whew, man, that is oozing. Next thing I'm gonna do, and I know this looks like a big needle, because it is, I'm going to inject you with this anesthetic, and this will basically knock you out so I can do the procedure and get that pink eye taken care of. So this might hurt. I'm sorry. Start the procedure. See what we can do. Try to help you out. Oh my god. That's a whole thing. Alright. Let me get my container ready. Just to get this. Okay. Just get that in there. Oh man. Literally looks like it could fall off at any second. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, man. Look at that. Man. That's just nasty. I don't understand how this can happen. Study that to see how this type of pink eye even works. This just massage your eye a little bit. It just doesn't end. Wow. actually almost got it out. Okay. Just to be safe, I really don't want you waking up during this. We're gonna inject a little bit more. Yeah, you didn't need that anyway. Oh, man. Okay. Okie dokie. Some of that is still just stuck in there. This is going to require some extensive surgery to get the rest of this out, because that's just embedded in the eye. I'm going to have to ship you over to some actual ER stuff. So, what I'm going to do is inject you with some more of this stuff. Okay, you're definitely not waking up anytime soon. Gonna ship you over to a more urgent care facility, and they'll be able to get that last bit out of you.